So before we get into this next song, I just want to say shout out to Zoe, shout out to Erica, shout out to the whole Basement crew for allowing me to come here and showcase my talent. I appreciate y'all. Make some noise for them one time. On this next song, we're going to have some fun. But first, for those of y'all that don't know who I am, I go by the name of D. Munoz. One second. We're not ready yet. I go by the name of D. Munoz. And we're going to have some fun on this next one. This song is called Drink. Let me see y'all put y'all hands up with me. Come on. If you got a drink in your hand, I need you to take a shot.
She waking up on the prowl every night, going out. I know you, you know me, from a bar on Halloween. Whiskey ice, Friday night, she moving in. Hands are tied, cause I know just what she'll do.
Y'all ready?
She's waiting on me. She waiting. Been eyeing on me. She's slipping loose my intuition. Moving on me. I see her.
Y'all ready?
Like a bottle bitter, sweet.
Drink song.
Waking up on the brow every night.
Put your hands up with me.
I know you.
Come on.
On Halloween, whiskey eyes, Friday night. She moving in, hands are tied. Cause I know just what she'll do. She's waiting for me. She waiting. Moving on me. I see her.
On the count of three, I need y'all to bounce with me. 1, 2, 3, come on.
Drink up just a shot, we'll give you wings.
Tell it to me.
Sipping on. Real close to me. Body like a bottle. Sweet.
Now how y'all feeling over here? Now how y'all feeling over there? Now I need y'all to repeat after me. You ready? Say drinks on me. Say drinks on me. Come on. Say drinks on me. One more time. Say drinks on me. There we go. Make some noise for yourself one time. Thank you so much. I want to say shout out to my label for coming out, Epic Records. I appreciate y'all. Make some noise for them one time. Shout out to everybody else for showing love. I appreciate y'all. I go by the name of D. Munoz. You can follow me online at Official D. Munoz. Official D-M-U-N-O-Z. Make some noise for yourself one time. I appreciate y'all.